First look here on a Saturday. It's post time, game one. And high lies on. First point to the one. Next up, it's Santana, 1-0 serve 3. Tejada by Molina. Point to one. Next up, it's Mikey, 1-0 serve 4. On the reverse. For Mikey, now Molina. Fire to the outside, point to one. Next up, it's Rapoto, 1-0 serve 5. Point goes to the one. He'll move to 4 points now as Lugo is up 1-0 serve 6. Point 6. Up next, Ray, 6-7. Toma Lugo. Point to 6. Last player for the round will be Flores, 6-8. Turned over now, Lugo on the 7. Flores digs it out. Karam shot, ball a point. Point to 6. That does conclude the round, so points are worth 2 points are doubled up as Cabby returns. Six will serve two. Malugo bounces high over the cesta of Cabby, point six. 5 points now for Lugo, looking to finish game one with a perfect game. Possible game point for him. He'll serve Santana. Dejada dropped in. Lugo comes forward. Point goes to the three. And the game continues. Now three or so four. Mikey is back. Santana on the left. Mikey down the inside. Santana has it. He'll go across court for the point. Point to three. Rapoto is next. Three or so five. Turned over. Rapoto on the left. One to five. Now five to serve one. Molina. One to one. 6 points now for Molina. Possible game point for him. He'll serve Ray. Possible game point for the one. Chipped. Point to seven. Seven will serve eight. We continue. Too high, two for the eight. Eight serving two. One to two. Two serve six. Returning now, Lugo with 5 points. Possible game point for him on the returner serve. Possible game point for the six. wide for Gabby. Ravolte in play. Point goes to two. Two or so four. Point goes to Mikey. Four, so three. Termo Santana. Point to four. Four swimming five. Rapporto is back. Arthur Sesta, point to four. 6 points now. Mikey, here's the possible game point. He'll serve Molina, who also has 6 points. This will be win point. Turn by Mikey. Out of play, point and game to the four. 1 second, six will show.